We arrived at the scene with heavy smoke coming from the building, from the roof, from the vents. And when we came into the entranceway, smoke down to the floor from the second floor apartment at the top of the steps. We found, when we made entry, found fire in the kitchen area. Well, they told us everybody was out of the apartment. There was a possible dog inside. And when we set up our fan and cleared out some of the smoke, we seen the dog was still on the floor breathing. And I carried it out and brought it down to the ambulance personnel, and they took it from there. We went back to the fire.